Let me show you the floor we're going to refinish. Now you can see in this area right here, it's really rough. And that's what we want to take off. Now I couldn't use the 3M heavy duty floor scraper, but I want to kind of scrape the floor a little bit. So we're going to hand scrape this. This is what I'm going to use to scrape with. Also, this is a paint scraper with a carbide blade on it. And I'm just going to scrape the floor. Let me get you a little closer for a better view. Let me show you what the rest of the floor looks like after we hand scraped it. Now, we couldn't get all the old finish up, so we'll be dealing with that also. But we did smooth out the floor a lot because it was pretty rough, and it looks pretty good. We tried a little bit of test staining, and we were happy with the result. And this is what the floor looked like before we started. This is another floor. So the next thing we're going to do is completely stain this floor and see what takes stain and what doesn't. One thing I want to warn you about is this is very labor intensive. Well, I chose this method over the 3M heavy duty floor scraper. Mainly because when I tried the floor scraper, it kind of gunked everything up. And we still could not get deep in the grains of the wood, everything out. So I chose to hand scrape it. So stay tuned, you actually see this floor come along as we go.